This is the track for racing for Stop Motion Monster Jam World Finals 1 or Monster Jam Stop Motion, whatever you want to call it. But so we have our starting gates right here. I was going to, if I had two deluxe sets of Monster Dirt, I was going to use those, like, Monster Jam things for Thunder Alley. And then you come around here for the finish line right here. And then we got the Mustang cars and the Camaro cars. So that's just the track. It's simple. So, yeah.